What are operating systems without apps? Hence, why we have apps, to have a good user experience. But then apps could get boring, and which is why we have games, to cut us some slack and help us blow off some steam. Some games can be very thrilling, if not addictive. Some can be very massive, some can be childish, some can even be as boring as receiving a 2-hour lecture, and some you don't even have any idea why they were created in the first place. But then there are games that will literally frustrate and drive you off the edge. You see, these games will test you.
They're gonna test us.
Not that they are completely unplayable, but rather this is so due to their learning curve and level of brain activity needed while playing these games. I mean, games are meant to relax your brain. Well, not exactly. Apparently, some games are meant to sharpen your brain. So in this video, I'll be listing 5 games that will test your IQ. Well, maybe not your IQ, but your game IQ. Nevertheless, we'll work our way right from the bottom to the top of the list. Number 5 is 2048. I kind of wonder where the world would be by then. Anyway, this app is basically a puzzle game which has tiles with numbers on them. You slide the tiles and merge them to reach a tile with number 2048. You start with 2 tiles with the number 2 on them and work your way to the top. You can only merge adjacent similar tiles together as you advance from 2 to 4 to 8 to 16 to 32 to 64 to 128 to 512 to 1024 and until you get to 2048. Then after reaching the 2048 tile, you can continue to play to reach higher scores, and when you no longer have any legal moves, that is, there are no empty spaces and no adjacent tiles with the same value, the game ends. It has different levels of difficulty which changes as you change the board type and the board size. Moving on to the next game, and the number 4 on the list is Smash It. In this game, you literally just smash your way through obstacles and targets in your path. It is accompanied by musically synchronized music and audio effects, beautiful futuristic graphic details, and realistic glass breaking mechanics. But that's not all. It requires focus, concentration, and above all, a perfect timing to not only smash the obstacles in your way, but also travel as far as you can. Next on the list is Pin Out. This app was created by the developers of Smash It. The idea behind the game is to reinvent the original pinball game into a more immersive one. Dare I say that of all the mobile arcade games out there, Pin Out is one of the best, with a breathtaking experience and wonderful graphics synced with a retro wave beat audio. What makes this game brain tasking is the fact that to advance forward without the time counting down on you, you need a perfect hit, which is only possible by having a perfect timing and an insight on the trajectory of the ball or where the ball should go. In this game, instead of being limited to a rectangular shaped table as opposed to the original pinball game, you can advance from one level to another while the time counts down. And if you follow the right path, you get points along the way which adds to your time. And if you are lucky enough, you get power-ups that come in handy. Overall, it tasks your brain while giving you a thrilling gaming experience. The next game on the list is chess. I'm sure you'd agree with me that a list of brain tasking games isn't complete without chess. Chess has always been known to be a brain tasking game, though originally a board game, now has software versions. Chess is arguably one of the most brain tasking games of all time, and though it simply involves moving chess pieces across the board, while strategically following the rules of the game can prove to be quite challenging. And guess what? Statistics have shown that those who play chess very often have been proven to have increased cognitive skills. The next game on the list, which is on first place, is Zigzag. In this game, you basically just have to keep the ball on the edge. You tap the screen to go zig and tap the screen again to go zag. You know, you try to go as far as you can without falling off the edge. This game has proven to be unplayable by many due to the fact that it requires an acute sense of timing, speed and reflex. It also requires that you make rapid decisions while maintaining a good hand-eye coordination. This game would really work your brain out and is worth playing. So let me know in the comment section below which of these games stood out to you the most and which of them you'd be willing and eager to try out the next time you're on your smartphone. If this video was insightful to you and you got some value out of it, I'd love you to give it a like and subscribe to this channel. Also click on the bell icon to get notified when I drop a new video. Share this video to your friends and family, and I will see you in the next one.